Hey everybody, today we're going to be doing a T-stripe on a 1971 Javelin AMX. The stripe was ordered from Phoenix Graphics, and this is how it goes. Let's see what you got. With a squeegee. So it looks like the graphics are in four parts. So, as I've had experience putting graphics on other vehicles in the past, it's much easier if I cut these out, then I can lay them each separately. So I will be right back.